Okay, Sarah, you choose someone else to read.
Brittany. Brittany. It's time to go home.
That's a zero for participation, but go ahead and read. Line 32, paragraph 5.
Page 123.
Thanks, Sarah.
What? For what?
Sarah called you to read, but you were sleeping.
I wasn't even sleeping. I was just resting my eyes. Even so, you wasn't even saying nothing earlier. And Sarah had no business calling me anyway if she seen my book closed. She knew exactly what she was doing.
Indeed.
You know what?